curriculum resolution that ultimately became an item that Ms. Fishman has brought to the delegate assembly for New Jersey School Boards with regard to special ed. Special ed costs are not limited to the 2% cap that districts are, and our hope is that they would be. I also, along with Mr. Anderson, have co-authored a very strong resolution of opposition to President Trump's proposed budget. That proposed budget is going to obliterate what is Medicaid funding for millions of children. And in our district, it is a significant amount of children that would be impacted if Medicaid